Next up, we got Ryan from Rynopower here, down here at Interbike. So, what are you doing here? We got the hydration right here. Give us a little...
Well, the hydration fuel has like quickly become one of our best-selling products. It's a complex carbohydrate drink with electrolytes, a little bit of BCAAs, a little bit of D-ribose, and glutamine. It's been so popular, it's really become our best-selling product, and we're stoked to be sampling it here for all the dealers and all the buyers and all the potential retail customers.
And what's the flavor kind of like?
It's a non-GMO, or all-natural non-GMO fruit punch. It's like a citrus fruit punch, so it's really cool. It's refreshing,
it's really good.
It's also sweet, and we use only 9 grams of organic sugar, and then a little bit of stevia, so it still maintains like a sweet flavor that you look for. But when you're on a long ride, it's refreshing. If you're in the gym, it's refreshing. You know, it's just a great product to kind of rebuild your muscles and deliver you the electrolytes that you need.
No, completely. And so this is new. I've never really seen this. You got like little single serving packets now?
Yeah, man, this has been such a cool project. We've been working for a long time. So all of our products are available in single servings except a couple remaining. But we have this new countertop display and all the dealers are jumping on it.
Okay, so it's going to be at all the retails and stuff.
Yep. Oh, and so, nice. I mean, we have some ride parks that we're talking to as well. But for the most part, gyms, cycling dealers, motocross dealers, and it's just a good way for people to try out Rynopower because so many people didn't know that we had it.
Things. I love it. Mm-hmm. So I'm kind of stoked. I saw this earlier. We got
the bar
coming soon.
Yeah, we're working on this new superfood bar, and it's really exciting. Rhino was down in Bolivia, and he tried a bar that was made from rainforest quinoa, rainforest-grown cacao, and rainforest-grown bananas. And he brought this thing back, and he said, Ryan, I want a bar that's this natural and this good. It's a meal replacement bar. And so we went to our highest-end ingredient suppliers, and we went out there and we said, you know, we want to model a bar after this. We met with some food scientists, and they helped us design it, you know, and formulate it. And we have such a cool bar. It's in pre-production right now.
Okay, yeah, so that's what I'm saying. When can customers think about, like, when can they look to get this?
Most likely early 2018, like January, February 2018.
Not too far off then.
Not too far off, yeah. Awesome. And, you know, we've pretty much finalized the formula. And, I mean, it's just so good. 10 grams of plant protein, only 7 grams of sugar. It's really good before a ride, during a ride, after a ride. So it's exactly what we wanted it to be. And we're really excited about releasing it, you know.
Awesome. Well, hey. Always a pleasure seeing you, Ryan.
Thank you so much.
Grab some of the hydration, and we're going to start cruising around more of the show.
Heck yeah. Thanks, guys.